Adam Halls joins us now with a look at the day's sport, and it certainly was an historic win for the Dragons.
Yes, Deb, it's been a day of celebration for St George Illawarra fans after a remarkable victory last night. The grand final triumph has been 31 years in the making. That's the last time the Dragons won a premiership, and they did it in style, thrashing the Roosters 32-8.
For Dragons fans, three decades of waiting can be summed up like this. In their Cogra heartland, the red and white faithful erupted in relief and joy.
I won't see my wife and kids till Tuesday! Go to Dragons! Sit!
In the streets, a Dragons fueled delirium. On the field, a trophy to seal the victory. And a chant they'll never tire of.
We've worked so hard and waited so long for this. We get to celebrate now.
Coach Wayne Bennett usually shows little emotion, says even less. This probably says it all anyway. Yeah! Today the team toured Cogra and Wollongong, just one thing ringing in their ears.
Oh, and the Saints go marching in.
For young fans, it's the making of a lifetime's memories, capped off by cheering the team who delivered them.
Illawarra Dragons!
There's no doubt St George has a long and proud history, but this win means so much here in Wollongong because it's the first premiership since St George rode with the Illawarra Steelers in 1999.
And with it, the frustration of years of being called chokers finally put to rest.
We're going to have chicken and they're going to choke on their lattes.
Eddie Meyer, 10 News.